first thing he said when they asked him if he wanted to talk, he said, "Sorry for the delay, I got caught in traffic." The only thing that caught me off guard is that, given a chance to say something, in his final words, he never did apologize to the family.